around since then. We started out right down there in San Diego. We've had many members come and go, but we're still a unit. And our traditions run pretty deep. We're a performing group, but we're more of a study group as well. This information is not an acculturated information, so it is traditional. We started off with a drum call. And in the West, where my brother Usman comes from, sometimes we say, Ndundurbi Sajina. That means when you hear the drum, whatever you're doing, you stop. Come see what's going on. So we got it going on in Watts. Thank you for the gracious invitation to come up and share with us. Okay? We want to share some more traditional things with you. That first piece was called Danza. Now, we have a compilation that our music director, Brother Terrence, put together. And he calls it Guinea Foley, because we go over to Guinea and we extract some of those traditions and we put them together. And it goes.
My life is dedicated to the proposition that we all deserve to have a decent quality of life. We all deserve.